So this Ford Escape is one of the hardest alternators I had to do. And this axle has to come off. I had to take off the passenger side apart. Took the tire off. Took off the strut. Took off the CV axle. CV axle has two bolts right on top. And then after those two bolts, it's the alternator bolts. And then these and the alternator bolts are all 13 millimeter. And then this bracket has to come out. And this bracket is just 3 10 millimeter bolts. And there you should have enough room to take the alternator out.